morning. I've literally just woke up. As you can see, yeah, this place is so nice, but I'm due to be going to the, get on the ferry to Koh Samui, so that should be nice. So, yeah. I just ordered breakfast and I cab, and everything's basically falling apart. I need to dye my hair. My eyelashes are fucking coming out everywhere. Yeah, it's a mess basically, but it's like 30 odd degrees. Shouldn't be complaining. It's beautiful here. I'm half awake and I'm gonna have an omelette in a minute. Let's see if there's some fishes here. That building looks like it's burnt down. Very nice. It is insanely hot. Is there stuff down there? It's literally so hot. I was supposed to be getting my ferry at like 9:30, come here, and then they was like, oh yeah, sorry, it's not working, so you have to wait till like 3 o'clock. So I'm like, yeah, that's great, thanks a lot, you can. Morning guys, I'm in Koh Samui. I'm losing track slightly, but anyhow, I'm in Koh Samui and I'm in my new hotel room and I've just got out of the shower and I don't know, it's a bit overcast today, but it's still really hot. It's like 30 degrees, so maybe I'll just like cruise around, see what it's saying, get something to eat, maybe go for like a little snorkel maybe. We'll see how it goes, but this is my room. Okay, I've actually tidied up a little bit. Not that messy. Later. I've just got on the motorbike and it's absolutely pissing down. I don't know what to do. Well, that was a fucking stupid idea. I'm literally soaking. Oh, fuck! Yeah. this is the first time I've seen a McDonald's here. So there's a McDonald's and a Burger King, but everything is literally dead. Like, nothing's open. Like, all of these places are just shut. Like, maybe one every, like, 12, one every 12 shops, there'll be something open. So sad. You can see how this would have been like the main strip type thing. But like, it's so sad, it must have been some hard, nice Russian showgirls, lovely. I really don't like days like this because like, I'll just get like fucking massage. Like, it's a perfect day to go shopping. Like, I've seen better places with massages because there's not a lot of people, they're all calling you in. I'll probably get my nails and my eyelashes done as well while I'm here, might as well. But this cute little place, look. Abandoned, you know I love abandoned places, so let's have a little look. Oh man, what a shame. It's completely abandoned and it looks like, it doesn't look like this was done a while ago, like it looks fairly modern. This would be a beautiful little hotel place. Oh, look, the plants are even nice. Fuck, this is sad. They've even got like marble and stuff. How sad is that? Oh no. Listen, yeah, just got my nails done.
I've been in this fucking shop for about 2.5 hours, yeah. And they done my nails alright, yeah. There was some girl next to me, and but when I tell you, yeah, she was in there from before when I came in. Alright, let me just start by saying this, yeah. There was the people that was doing my nails was in massage costumes. There's a massage parlour right next to me, yeah.
The guy's doing my hands and he's shaking me. I'm thinking, alright, cool. I'm expecting the best in the world anyway. Doing this girl's toenails, yeah. Bad. That's all I can say. Anyway, she's like, look, they're bad, like, try and fix them. The lady just keeps on painting them. She's getting the thing that takes her skin off, yeah, and taking like more skin off where she's painted on her skin. The girl's gonna left up with no skin and no cuticles left. And then after all that, she's painted over it like 5 times now. She just had to get it taken off. Horrific. That's cool. My nails. And she fucking took a chunk out of my skin and I was like, oh, and she's like, ah! Oh yeah, that was horrific, mate. And they were supposed to be doing my eyelashes as well. I was like, yeah, come back later.
I am not coming to see you again, and that's a fact.
Sawadee ka, hello. This is the fisherman's market. This is 10 million baht. 40 baht is £1, so 40,000 would be, but I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. 48 million, nice. Jeez, 1,000 square meters, nice. That's not even that big. Sadika! Sadika! Hello. Sabadi mai ka?
Sabadi.
Ah, kokong ka? This is like up by the mountains. Well, not by the mountains, but like in the forest. Gosh, no way. Oh, and then it's the baby. Look, it's the mum and the dad and then the baby. Oh, how cute is that? Hello. Oh, I love cows. Hello. I think they're off the lead as well. How beautiful is that?